गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5, हाउ आर यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स? वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग चंद्रजीत, यू आर द फर्स्ट वन. नाउ चंद्रजीत, टेल मी, इन द लास्ट इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट क्लास व्हाट वी डिड? हु कैन टेल मी? चंद्रजीत, कैन यू टेल मी फर्स्ट? येस ओइंद्रिला. नाउ टेल मी, इन द लास्ट क्लास इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट व्हाट वी डिड? Very good morning, Oindila, Kaustav, Niranjan. Do you remember? We started a story. Do you remember? Tell me the name. Tell me the name. Do first, do first. We started the story. Who will be Ning Thao? Do you remember? Malu Phalu completed. Malu Phalu completed. And we started who will be Ning Thao? Do you remember that? Jannat, can you hear me properly? Then it's okay. If you can hear me, then it's okay. So students, do you remember the story who will be Ning Thao? We started. Yes, so open page number 178. We did, now it was the turn of the second son. Do you remember Sanayama? What he did? He jumped, cleared over the huge tree and landed on the other side in a wonderful motion, isn't it? So after that, we would be continuing today. Get ready. Page number 178, students, 178. The people breathed in relief and said in unison, Fajay, Fajay, that means wonderful, wonderful. And now it was the turn of the youngest son, Sanatomba. He too rode his horse towards the Khognang, and before anybody knew what was happening, uprooted it. So, yes, Jannat, you didn't attend the class. Sing a song of people completed. Jannat, sing a song of people completed. Students, please tell Jannat. Jannat is not sure that sing a song of people is completed or not. It's okay, Jannat. It is completed. You can access the videos from e-portal and from YouTube also, okay? So, today, page number 178. Yes, showed it. So, and now, it was the turn of the youngest son, that is Sanatomba, isn't it? And what he did? He rode his horse towards the Khognang. Khognang means the great banyan tree. Before anybody knew what was happening, uprooted it. So, Sanatomba, he uprooted the banyan tree. Triumphantly, he carried the tree to the Ning Thao and Lama and laid it at their feet. So, he uprooted the tree and laid it at their feet. That means, at the feet of their parents. Shouts of thuro, thuro, fajay, fajay filled in mountains, okay? The people grew restless. Why were the Ning Thao and the Lama taking so long to make announcement? So, people were eager to hear the announcement, what announcement the king and the queen were going to announce, okay? What announcement was going to be happen? They craned their necks to see what was happening. The Ning Thao and Lama were watching Sanatombi, their 5-year-old daughter. But the king and the queen, the Lama and the Ning Thao and the Lama, they were taking too much time to declare. Okay? Why? Because the Ning Thao and Lama, they were watching their little daughter, okay, and her name was Sanatumbi. She stared at the Khongnang which lay dead by the throne. Birds flapped worriedly around, searching for their homes in the tree. Sanatumbi walked up to the Khongnang and whispered, "The Khongnang is dead. It was hurt by the spear and now it is dead." So the three sons, I mean the three princes, they were so excited, and the people were excited. They show their heroic attitude, okay, they show their how much they are brave, how much they are expert horse rider, they prove that. But Sanatumbi, who was very sad, she was staring at the Khongnang tree, and that was laid dead, okay, and birds were flapping worriedly because that Khongnang was the shade of many birds, okay, that was the house of many birds. Yes, Jannat. And she was so sad, she was just murmuring means when she was telling something, I mean whispering, but in a sad tone, in a low tone, "The Khongnang is dead, it was hurt by the spear and now it is dead." The people were all attention. The Ningthao stood up, he looked at the three boys, he looked at the little girl, he turned to the people. "If anybody is worthy of becoming the ruler," he said, "it is a little Sanatumbi. It was she who told us to look at the soul of the Khongnang." And now, then the Ningthao then stood up. He looked all his children, okay? And then he announced, "If someone is worthy to be on the throne, then it is Sanatumbi, the little girl who can fill for her people, for the birds, for the trees, because a king, according to the Ningthao, a king should have a good heart, should be a kind hearted person. So it was Sanatumbi who was sad because the Khongnang was uprooted, the Khongnang was dead. Sanatumbi feels the pain of others, she feels the pain of the people, the animals, the birds and the trees. "I declare Sanatumbi the future Lama of Kanglipak," the Ningthao said. Then the Ningthao announced that Sanatumbi would be the next Lama of Kanglipak. A silence fell. Why a silence fell? Because no one expected that. Everyone turned to look at the little girl, their future queen. There she stood, all of five, like a small Khongnang, you know. There she stood, all of five, like a small Khongnang, with birds flying all around her. They sat on her shoulders and on her head. She held out her hands full of grain, and the birds flapped about her, pecking at the food. A Lama is one who does not hurt anybody in the kingdom. You know, just look at the picture, how beautiful the picture is. Now, the little girl, Sanatumbi, the future queen, she was just standing there. She was standing there spreading with her hands, and the birds were, they were flapping around her. They were sitting on her head, on her head, hand. And she had, and her hands were full of grain, and the birds flapped about her, pecking at the food. How beautiful the scene is, isn't it? And the king, that means her parents, her father chose the right one as a future queen. Why? Because a Lama is one who does not hurt anybody in the kingdom. A king and a queen, a Ningthao and a Lama, they are like the parents of their people. So they should be a good heart. They should have good feelings for and caring habits for their people, and it was the Sanatombi who only showed these qualities. Okay, so students, this is the story, and it is written by Indira Mukherjee. Okay, now come to the next page. New words. Peace, you know, peace is quite, you know. Then worthy means deserving. Contest, that is competition. Spear, hunter's weapon, already I told you. Then triumphantly means victoriously. Now students, we will write the question answers. So I am writing, do fast. First one, name the place in Manipur where the Ningthao and Lama ruled.
The name of the place in Manipur.
Can you see the board, students, clearly? Students, if you have any problem, you can tell me. Ma'am, I cannot see the board. All of you. Then who is Ayush? Ma'am, please write in bigger hand. Okay, okay. I will write in bigger size. The first line is the name of the place in Manipur where
the Ningthao. Where the Ningthao and Lama ruled.
Was Kanglipak, isn't it? The name of the place in Manipur where the Ningthao and Lama ruled was Kanglipak. Number two, why did the people of Kanglipak love their king and queen? Why did the people of Kanglipak love their king and queen? The people, or you can write the king and the queen were very good. Were very good, kind hearted, and they loved their, and they used to love their subjects. You know, subjects means the people. Okay. They used to love their subjects very much. That's why the people of Kanglipak loved them. Number three, ma'am, subjects will be, yes, that means the people. Okay, now number three, why did the Ningthao want to choose a future king? The Ningthao thought that was the perfect time time for him to choose to choose a right person or worthy person. Okay. To hand over his kingdom. So the Ning Thao thought that was the perfect time for him to choose a right person to hand over his kingdom. Now number 4, how did the king want to select their future queen? Sure, Ayush? Sure. This class will be uploaded and also in the e-portal. Shaurik, you want to say something? Number 4, how did the king want to select their future king? The king or by holding a contest rather than following the old custom. Number 4, how did the king want to select the future king? By holding a contest rather than following the old custom. The king wanted to select their future king. Okay, board hazy, Shoirik. Don't worry, this class will be uploaded. Okay, now number five, I can write here. Number 5, what kind of child was Sanatombi? Sorry students, what kind of child was Sanatombi?
Sanatombi
Sanatombi was a
lovely child.
Sanatombi was a lovely child. Soft and beautiful. Look, all these words are from your book. Okay. Lovely child, soft and beautiful inside.
Soft and beautiful full inside.
Okay.
She had feelings for
her,
for the animals,
birds,
and for the people. Okay.
So, students, question answers of this chapter is also done. What is going on? What happened, Jannath, Shreya? Oh, time is over. Oh, I am so sorry. So, students, bye. Bye, students. Bye, bye. Bye, students. Okay. So, bye, students.